are snapping out our control lines. I'm going to write a blog section on what control lines are, so look for it in our blog. You can see the control lines here in red. This job has three control lines, 53 foot, 32 foot, and the one we are snapping here is at 46 foot. We're second generation builders. Anyone from our crew is the best at what they do. We are not sending our second stream players, and if our customers are not happy, we'll make it right. We believe nobody pays for damaged goods except God. He did that with a ransom. Now we are not God, but we live by that principle. We ordered 3,500 PSI 3/8 aggregate mix with 1 pound of fiber per yard and used gator bar rather than rebar, so this concrete will bend and flex before it ever cracks. This pool deck has a number one top cast finish. Everyone on the West Coast wants a number one top cast finish. From La Jolla, Del Mar, Solana Beach, there's a real demand. It's a real fine light sand finish with a soft grit. We spray the top cast on, let it sit overnight, then come back the next morning and power wash and deck scrub it. Here's what the finished product looks like. Don't forget to give us the thumbs up, like, follow us, or subscribe. Those of you who still read, check out our blog and feel free to leave a comment or reach out and give us a call with any construction-related questions. We are happy to give you a logical, satisfying answer. Myself or someone in our professional circle will.